fucking suffocating jungle difference. He can't breathe.
Oh wait, that was a little bit. I didn't mean to say it like that. No offense. Wait, this guy's griefing. Oh. Oh, I thought that was the king. Oh, I forgot that was the king.
What? What's so funny?
That's not one centimeter. Like, this doesn't make any fucking sense.
Did you cut too much?
No, a little bit. It's fine.
A little bit too much? What's the damage? How bad is it? I can't see. Why did you start in that spot? Hold on.
Chat, what'd you do?
It's so short.
All right. I think we're fine. Let's get this. Let's get it! Oh no no.
We got, my dad just found another old photo of you.
Of me?
Yeah, look at you.
No, hide that thing. Don't do this to me. No.
That's adorable. Robert finished fifth in the under 14 boys division in the World Youth Chess Championship. He earned his first international norm in, and it keeps going. And it also says that you also play basketball, football, soccer, and hockey. What a Chad, Robert.
I mean, you know.
Do you guys know this remix? Oh, it's mixed with gay. Oh, gay porn sounds. Interesting. Interesting. The banger.
Five siblings, hell nah.
He's never gonna get me. He's actually never gonna get me. This is fucking eerie, dude. This is fucking... You are fucking creepy. You are a weird, fucking creepy website. I swear to God. Fuck you, Akinator. Fuck you. What would this fucking machine think? Probably, I'm gonna say yes, even though no. Fuck you, Ackerman!
Kayla got a compliment on the sweatshirt. I told you! I told you guys, like, we were gonna sell these at Full Time Anagamas Alpha. And you guys were like, wow, I would never wear that. Dude, people will wear this shit. For sure. For sure. She got a compliment. A compliment. You two could finally get your first compliment in your shitty lives if you go to lulltelemon.com/alpha and buy this.
Much love. Welcome to the Jungle XQCS.
Come.
Guys.
Wow.
This dude. Wait till you see the... No. Ah, look at the top of his head. Look at his lips. Oh, he tried it.
Dude, the chess people are fucking toxic. Dude, even like Hikaru.
Cook in the stream, when? Okay, look. The problem is, I don't know how to cook. All the shit I eat at home is my mom. She's mixed. Whoa. That sounded wrong.
Okay. Listen. I don't ban alt accounts. Because listen. When it comes down to it, okay? You're not supposed to make another account when you get banned. But if you're going to, and I haven't caught you or whatever, dude, whatever. Because if I check the logs on your main account, on your new account, and you're reformed, I'm willing to see the light. Okay? I'm not going to lock you out of existence. If you can show a track record of being decent with a new account, I will unban you. I was giving chances as a person, as a competitor, as a streamer, and I can see... I'd like to see a potential reform rather than see a permanent damaged person. Yo. Oh.
I guess I'm gonna be a cap guy for a while. What happened? What did you do? Oh my god! How short did you go? What are you doing?
I fucking cleaned it out and now it's working again. I'm so sorry.
How short did you go now?
Actually,
did you say 0.4? So 0.4 millimeters. Why did you do that?
It was the same. And then
Listen, first of all, I'm going to be honest with you. Kayla's not this attractive, first of all. Okay, I'm kidding, obviously. I just look weird. My traps are bigger than this. My arms are bigger than this. And something looks wrong with my face. And again, Kayla's chin needs to be probably down to here. Or right down to there.
You should clear the back.
With your gun?
Dude!
What is he doing?
He ran to what clear are you doing? Back site with his fucking bomb out.
With the bomb in his hands.
Yeah, and he found it so funny that he didn't knife me, so technically I won us the round. With humor.
Yeah, you really did, actually.
Lauren, you want to take him OUT?
My theory was available of watching him chase you around, but swinging.
I can't think anymore, dude. Political Donut was trash chat, bullying people, Twitter DM.
I'm sorry, guys. You guys got me at a bad time. I can't.
God, I was scared. Point 1 seconds, dog. It was all for the suspense. He said, "I hate you." Thanks for the game, Spicy Indian. All right. Oh, close. All right. We're getting there.
Hikaru did lose.
Paging Owen. Is there an Owen here? Owen 3.
Is this a meme? Who's Owen? Why are we paging? This is not a Walmart. Paging Owen to aisle three of the chat. No, chat. Owen 3. Oh my. So this is Hikaru, ready to see young Hikaru, chat.
Here he is. He still had that same signature smile.
Yeah, he did.
Same signature smile. And let's read what it says about Hikaru.
U.S. champion Hikaru is the youngest American to achieve the Grandmaster title, breaking Bobby Fischer's 1958 record. His goal is to become world champion. He likes history and math and enjoys tennis.
Wow, that's just a wholesome, you know, little profile.
That is.
Because I thought yesterday, I mean, first of all, many things went wrong for me. And the first one is that he played very well. But it was not the only one. Like, I had like many troubles, and in general, I mean, I felt a bit shaky. So the funny thing about yesterday is that actually at some point, some random, like absolutely random guy joined our Zoom chat. And then during the game, I started receiving like random messages with moves, like, "We love you, good luck, brother," trying to beat him, and so on. And I mean, it was completely ridiculous, because like every single time when you get a notification from the chat, it basically means it could be the arbiter. And the way I fix the things, I can never sort of, I can never see who exactly was the person to send a message. So like every single time I had to open the chat, and then I looked at this like completely random guy, like, "We love you, good luck, brother, we are winning," and so on.
Ow.
Ah, fuck. I mashed F5. Dude!
Well, I'll see you guys tomorrow.
I really love this form of activism, and I think that you're using your platform in the best way possible.
Aww.
And I know you probably hear this a lot in donos and messages, but I wanted to say this to you in person.
Let's leave.
Most of chat when I say this. We fucking hate you, buddy.
Oh my god.
You're just so fucking stupid. Dog shit stupid. And the voice. Don't even get me fucking started on the voice.
Wait.
Connor, hey.
Yeah.
Shut the fuck up.
Okay.
Just shut the fuck
up. I'm sorry.
Please, for like 5 minutes. Just shut the fuck up.
Okay.
You know what? I think that you would be putting more good into the world.
Thanks for the dono for
the
charity.
Just shut the fuck up.
Okay.
Watch. Here, I'll do it with you. Ready? It's that easy.
Okay.
You just made the world a better place.
I'm trying to make the world a better place by raising money for my...
Girls, you're way too beautiful, girl. That's why it will never work.
Lag! Oh my! Yo! Mom, get off the phone! Guys, my mom is on the phone. She's using AOL, dude. This shit fucking sucks, man.
Winnable?
Let me do a speed test.
She's looking straight at us and she's been yawning. She's given herself. Oh, more yawns. Oh. How can you take that seriously, everybody? This is a fully grown, mature, dominant female leopard in her prime. And how do you take that seriously when she rolls over like that? Catch the flies. Catch the flies. There we go. There we go. Yeah. There's the cat stretch. And now the downward facing dog. Ooh, halfway. Now you take that seriously, that's for sure. Do you see that? She looked at me and said, "What? You won't take me seriously?" Posa helicopter, yo do flygi till dig varje dag. I en rosa helikopter, hela vägen hem till dig. I en rosa helikopter, ja då flyger jag genom skärgården.
Oh God. Sorry.
I'm not NMP, stop.
I can clutch this up though.
Sure.
Oh, for real?
Can. Oh fuck, is Lamar? Yeah, you win.
GG's, bitch. GG's, bitch! Over! That's how you fucking clutch it up, man. Go ahead and move your queen, bro. Go ahead and move your queen, bro.
Dude, I don't want to tear up right now because, you know, it's a happy time. My grandma, I've already told that story of when I was at Dream League and she called me. It was the day before she passed away in her bed. And she passed away peacefully, luckily. And and I was in Sweden casting Dream League for a little bit before we went to the main Dream League place. And I remember I was talking to her on the phone and she said, "Grant, I don't want you to come home. It's gonna be a short little bit of time, but we have a fight. Who cares, Grandma? They're gonna hit the pullback. They're gonna hit the kill. Will they? Kitaro goes down. Booze does as well. The egg doesn't die. It explodes or did it."
Check your recent alerts. Hopefully he sees it. Hopefully he sees it.
$500 incoming? No, you're joking. $500! He donated $500! That's 2K, dude! That's 2K!
Oh, really?
That's so much money!
That's not 2K! Dude.
Oh my god.
Yo,
Aaron, hide that shit, bro.
Hide what?
My god.
Bro, this kid is adorable.
Dude.
I just got a message from PayPal.
Okay, Phoebia says, "You're so humble in real life." No. How do you get so badass in your raps? What do you do to get to the fuck you, I'm more awesome than you mode? Well, guys, I just fake it.
I can't. Will he be DMing Candy? I just can't do this. I'm just gonna freaking adopt it because I'm just like, my mouse is just so freaking bad. I'm just so slow. Dude, this guy, I'm blocking him. He just has the fucking... This guy is like the most disrespectful chess player on earth, honestly. Okay. Like, I don't know a single chess player that is just an absolute, like, fucking dick. Like, actually.